Now, head south and take out any culture you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
I think these ones are gonna walk Faith's path. I'm not so sure these ones can be saved.
Where's the deputy hiding? You can't resist the Father's will for long.
Sinner, you better tell us what you know.
Found these sinners hiding in the hills.
Where's the deputy hiding?
I didn't do anything to deserve this. Except that one time.
You! I need you to-
Thanks, deputy.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
That was too close. Thanks.
Hey, Henry. I'm at the edge of the wood near where you spotted the fire sign. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops, but the sky is now clear of air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick, but I need a closer look. What I can't figure out is what all these Peggies are doing out here. There's a whole bunch of them in the woods, calling out like they're looking for someone. I don't know if they're involved, but they seem pretty sick.
Shit that's been squirreled away. We'll go take a look.
guy down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
Get me out of here, quick and quiet.
I didn't see a way out of that one. Thank God you came along. I'll fight alongside you.
Hey, Deputy. Now that you're partnered up, the two of you should head to the Forest Research Station. Ghost's been crawling all over.